with Jesus and made a whole difference in the world. But it takes some getting there. It had to go through a process. Peter was always in love with Jesus. He liked the Lord. Then he loved the Lord. But when he fell in love with Jesus, he was strong and bold. He was courageous. He was ready to fight the devil. He was ready to go down the ship. Amen. He ran, amen.
Because he was in love with Jesus.
Yes.
Well, they in love at all. They're not going to do.
Yes.
They like the blessings. They like God to live their minds, we're going to get depressed. We let God, amen, bless us with natural things, because we're going to need them in this world. But they're not in love with the Lord. Amen. Peter passed the baton onto Paul. Paul, my God, excelled. He accelerated. He felt so in love with the Lord. He said, he wanted nothing. No, I don't let nobody come through here between me and the Lord. No, nobody will take it. I'll tell you what, I'm going to let pearls fall. I won't let nothing, amen, in this world is going to come to separate me from the love of God.
Right.
I got me a good man.
Amen.
I'm going to get where I'm going. Just pray for a little while. Go get there. Read a little bit more, mother.
Jesus did.